This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Mercury General is lower Monday after the company said fourth quarter operating loss was 15 cents, coming still below the Thomson Reuters average analyst estimate for a 70-cent profit. Sales were $655.64 million, also below forecast for $674.3 million. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.